Hello, how are you? Thunderific people out there, Thunder, aka Chris here, bringing you a new video. This one of me doing a remote raid battle from home. So yeah, let's see how I do. Looks like I'm gonna lose. Maybe not. If I keep it up the way that I'm going, I won't. It's almost down. Come on, come on, come on. Just a little bit more, come on. Yes, I won. Nice. Now let's see if I can catch it. Yes, caught it. Nice. Thank you. So I've got just over 5 minutes, or just under 6 minutes, for this one. What will it be? We'll have to find out soon. I don't know if it captured that, but I scrolled down. I don't normally use this recording function on my phone. It is very handy, though. Like, extremely handy. And if you want to see that I'm actually at home, I can easily show you by doing this. See? I'm actually home. About 3.5 minutes. If anyone is curious as to what a raid battle is, here's all the information. You know, if you don't play Pokemon Go. Here's all the information on a raid pass. Here's the information on tapping, tap to attack, blah, 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 blah. You can have friends. So, yeah. Okay, that's weird. It stopped counting down for some reason. I don't know why. Wasn't really paying attention. Just trying to pass the time.
while waiting. And it's about to hatch. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now. Whoa, that's cool animation. I've never seen them hatch. Yeah, I gotta wait again. It's a timer thing. It's recommending this team. So, yeah. I'll just leave it. These are roughly my stronger ones, so... With Gyarados being the strongest. Ooh, two more people joined. Cool. Yeah, I'm a different team than them, but that's fine. Not a big deal that we're on separate teams. Let's go. Let's hope it catches. Yep. Nice. Ooh, a joke dick. I might as well catch one of these. Ooh, another one. Okay. You want to be like that? Anyways, thank you for watching, and have a good one.